What is the white-tailed deer eating? Fall favorites for hungry deer include grasses and sedges, apples, acorns, mushrooms, and even poison ivy. Deer lack top front incisors, but they're able to tear off vegetation with the help of a rough, bony palate on the roof of their mouth. In winter, deer shift to browse twigs of shrubs and young trees.